online fiscalization in Serbia will be obligatory from January 1st, 2022, which is not that far away. That's why I have a few questions for you. Have you even had a chance to read it in English? Are you maybe wondering, will you be able to upgrade your old fiscal printer to be in line with the new law, and is that a good solution for you? Do you have a slight idea of how the certification process will look like, and are you speculating whether online sales will be included in this law or not? To get clarification on your questions and to resolve your dilemmas, visit our Fiscal Portal, a unique online fiscal library. I will show you. This is a place where you can get alerts as well as regular news and newsletters for the countries of your interest. You can also download all relevant business-related, technical and legal documents, as well as newest drivers or applications you need for your solution. What is your biggest concern regarding this law and its implementation? Let us know in the comments below or send us a message, and we will make sure our experts answer your question.